Pretend this is one of your body cells, and this is the damage that occurs in every cell every day of your life. If you manage to decrease the damage and increase repair, that's how you live longer. We live in the biggest health crisis of accelerated aging with its associated chronic diseases, and we are told we can't do anything about it. That could not be further from the truth. We're a collection of 10 to 20 trillion cells and 9 to 10 times that many bacteria that will ultimately have to work harmoniously and collectively as one in order for us to be healthy. But when there is miscommunication between the many, many cells that make up our body, that's when diseases are created. One cell doesn't know what another cell is doing. The brain doesn't know what the body is doing, and vice versa. The body no longer knows when to store fat and when to burn it. It doesn't know how to turn off inflammation or what's foreign and what's part of yourself. Calcium builds up in arteries rather than our bones. The cohesion of our bodies begins to disintegrate, and that ultimately is what will do us in. For some, it might be diabetes, cardiovascular disease, obesity, or autoimmune disease. Some may suffer from digestive issues or inflammation and chronic pain. Others may notice low energy and brain fog. Others will have many of these diseases. These are all symptoms of aging, but the problem is we are aging too fast. Average lifespan is going down, and we are even aging faster than humans did 50 or 100 years ago, and we spent the last 20 or 30 years of our lives sick and in pain. The big question is, how do we fix this? Nature doesn't care if we get sick and end up having a shorter lifespan. All that matters to nature is our ability to make and raise babies and carry on our genome into the next generation. We cannot help but be a day older tomorrow. But if we lessen the damage in our body caused by the miscommunication between our cells, that's when we will increase our lifespan. And we will do that by using something that I've called the CEO of human aging. It's a metabolic switchboard, an enzyme, a small protein with a huge function, older than 3 billion years, and hidden deep inside your body that can literally dictate how fast you age. If you learn how to control this switchboard in every cell of your body, you will learn how to slow the aging process. What you eat, activity level, exposure to toxins, how well you handle stress, how well you are sleeping, your relationships, they all give signals to your CEO of aging, which in turn makes the final call. Whether to let damage and cells run wild or promote repair and longevity. And that's exactly what I will show you in this masterclass. How to take full control over your CEO of aging so that you can increase your lifespan and allow you to live a long, healthy life into your 70s, 80s, 90s, and hopefully beyond.
Hi, I'm Sophia Milos. And I just finished watching the masterclass by Dr. Ron Rosedale. And I just have to share my enthusiasm with you and support for what he says and shares. It's such valuable information. I invite you to watch the masterclass. Give yourself some love, and it's absolutely free.
Ron Moss here. This masterclass features one of the top longevity experts in the world, Dr. Ron Rosedale. Dr. Ron reveals a kind of profound medical breakthrough in the field of aging that people like you and me should hear. I think you would enjoy it a lot. I think you would find it really eye-opening.
Hi, I'm Louis Mandelor. I've never heard of the CEO enzyme of longevity before, and now I can't stop thinking about how this can benefit me, my lifestyle, my exercise habits. Yeah, thumbs up. I highly recommend it.
I've spent over 30 years researching and examining the science of aging. And that science is just starting to uncover the great potential it has on our health and longevity. It can increase lifespan, ward off chronic diseases, boost energy, and promote sharp minds and vibrant skin. You won't hear about this protein enzyme from your doctor just yet. You won't hear this from mainstream media. But it's been there for over 3 billion years, and it's been hidden inside of you. If I could summarize health and aging in a single sentence, it would be: your health and lifespan will be determined by how well you take control over the CEO of aging. And this is entirely dependent on you. This is my life's mission, to help humanity reverse this epidemic of accelerated aging and increase your health and lifespan. My name is Dr. Ron Rosedale, and welcome to my free masterclass.